It's always a struggle to let somebody go. It's a natural desire to own your lover, I know. But you can screw a man down until he takes to drinking. He'll give you all of his money. You still won't know what he's thinking. Take me to the fantastic. Take me to the fantastic place. Keep the rest of my life away. Take me to the island. I'll watch the rain over your shoulder. The street light in the water. The moment I'm not afraid to
Okay, what I thought of that one, I feel like the beginning kind of sets you up to think it's going somewhere completely different, and I think that's actually what makes it charming, because when it actually does turn into the song that it really is and what it really seems to be about, it's such a more lively and romantic and sweet kind of song. And it seems to be about a couple trying to work out their love together and kind of look at the relationship in terms of their more spiritual connection with each other, as opposed to just the physical connection that they have. And it's painted very beautifully and imaginatively. Kind of like describing it still kind of makes me think of the whole Neverland thing of like, because they're going to like a paradise, but they're not going there physically, they're going there kind of mentally and spiritually with each other. It's a very sweet, very intimate song. I think it's absolutely beautiful. And I love the music.